Looking all beautiful there. She looks like $1 million.